Because you're my favorite, and I need to choose what you get.
Oh, honey, thank you. Almost. What did you do?
What's that?
Woo! You're doing it! Look at her go! Almost took out. Oh, there's Bella peeing right there. Who are you? You're gonna get the chipmunk, really? I saw a chipmunk run. It ran like 10 minutes ago, senile.
See what your eyes can pull me out. Keep right, honey. Stay in the middle.
Grace, it's giving away your location. That is cool. You guys are crazy.
I think she got you. You got. You guys better be really quiet because Zach's gonna get you.
Look at this fish. Look at this fish. At this.
Think.
It is.
Has
big eyes. It has.
Spots. Good job.
Because one and it was one is flying away and is now two.
Good job.
Welcome back. So I'm sure everybody is figuring out things to do during quarantine. As are we. We've had this on our bucket list forever. It's to build a few shelves in the garage for the kids. And then we got creative and we thought Milani and Grayson would put their handprints everywhere. With paint. So this section of the garage will be theirs. What do you think?
We're not
going to
do over there.
It's mommy's section.
Yeah,
we're going to all their cute little stuff. I've been meaning to do this forever. I've also been meaning to like hang ladders and stuff for years now. So let's just get it all done today.
see.
We are back. We have
paint
and heat.
We got more paint brushes because we wanted these.
Yes. And Mommy had to whip out her
green
iPad. So you guys can decorate all right there. You can use whatever you want, honey. Just try not to mix.
Grayson, look at the green for all.
Sure.
We didn't want to do our hands now.
You can do your hands too. Grayson, yeah. You can make Sonic.
Mom, can you help on Sonic?
I can try and help with Sonic.
Yeah.
Sonic isn't green though. What's Sonic?
Sonic's blue.
He is blue. Here, Grayson, you do that, and I'm going to get a picture. Put this in the green so we keep it with the green.
And then after this, we have something to say. We want to make a cake.
did an amazing job. I love their creativity. Now this is their section of the garage. It's just for them. And they're over it. So we're gonna go play outside. Get your jacket on.
Woo,
goodbye. God bless.